During the assembly, Dr. Bernard Ogwell confirmed woodball as one of the sports disciplines that will benefit from the annual sports budget as a priority sport, making them 9, joining netball, basketball, boxing, football, athletics, rugby, house, and lastly, Paralympic sports.
Support of government, and because of the good performances, we have also embraced them to be included on the priority sport in this country. We want to associate with them, and we know the number of youth who are engaged in this sport and other corporate and community members, they're a big number and with a big following. So the brand is good for nation building and promoting the image of this country.
Paul Makayongo from the Uganda Woodball Federation believes this will motivate the athletes who are still struggling financially.
We see this as a big motivation, especially for our athletes who have been struggling financially and with poor motivation. Now they can play with motivation because they can have benefits to support their training and participation in regional and international sport.
Among other resolutions passed on this assembly, besides completion of woodball sports complexes, to participate in the Woodball World Cup that is slated this year from July 24th to 30th in Malaysia.
We are focusing on the World Cup in Malaysia. This World Cup has been postponed for the last 2 years because of the COVID pandemic. And as you know, that Uganda is one of the prospective countries that can win this championship, considering our excellent performance in 2019 when we hosted the World Cup here. So we are focusing on this event to see that we can prepare a very strong team which can bring home a win.
Uganda are Africa woodball champions and continue to dominate the African continent. It has topped the major events such as the Inter-University Games and is ranked top in African woodball.